wonder this time where she's gone.
Oh my goodness. I have not heard this part of his voice before.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow.
All my friends are heathens, take it slow.
We'll roll.
Yo. Ho. Yo. Ho. Hands. Hoist the colors high.
It up with the fiendish glee. Spooks are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst.
Dude.
When he goes a-jogging across the land, a-holding his noggin in his hand. The demons take one look and groan and hit the road for parts unknown.
Are you getting hot?
I am getting hot and bothered a little bit.
I'm here.
It's
you know,
so sexy.
I'm in the room.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
You have a deep voice, too. He's so good.
He's very good.
He's just so good.
I'm angry.
There's no rats.
See,
expert,
and that's all him.
Expert. They don't like him, and he's really burns. We're near the longest days. And
yeah, I can show them that he can get ahead.
What?
There it is. Called it. And he even got evil. Knew it.
And it was both at the same time. His other heads were headless horseman. That's freaking high for a guy.
Oh, the harmony guy?
Yeah, that's got to be four octaves.
And I'm willing to bet money on the days that he did the recording for this in the studio, he went with the basses first and then slowly went on layer, going higher and higher so he wouldn't have to waste his bass voice.
And when you're singing low notes, the vocal cords thicken and they get shorter and thicker. And that's why it feels heavier, like in the chest. When you're singing high notes, the vocal cords thin out and get longer. And that's why the vibration is less and it feels higher up. And that's why you want to do the low notes first. You can do it, but it won't have that same juicy tone to it.
Juicy. You are fired. I'm in the room.
I know you are.
Here we go. We're breaking up. 9 years. Goodbye.
You cannot reason with a
hair. Will they do it again? He's laughing at me right now because I can't hit that note.
Because I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie and you ain't going nowhere.
Yeah.
Gee, he's even getting up high.
Oogie Boogie Man.
Oh man, I'm going back.
Cause I'm Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going nowhere.
Nice, the boo at the end. Oh my gosh.
Jesus.
so cute. Whoa. Yeah. If it's in Zyda, just let me share.
No sunshine when she's gone. Ooh. It's not warm when she's away. Sunshine when she's gone,
yeah.
And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, anytime.
Whoa, can you feel
that?
Anytime
she goes away.
Oh my god, this boy's voice is crazy.
Yeah.
Man.
I wonder this time where she's gone.
Wow! Send back! I know this girl!
I wonder if she's gonna stay.
Where we will, we'll roam.
Yo ho. Yo.
Hands, hoist the colors high.
Hee-ho, thieves and beggars, never shall we.
Holy shit! Holy shit! He did it! He did it! Let- Holy shit! Yeah, I'm in my boxes. Oh my god! Ah! Yeah, you guys saw my swim shorts. I'm doing this in my swim shorts, bro. Holy shit! Holy shit! He actually did that. Holy shit, bro! What the f-
He says there's trouble close at hand. You better pay attention now, 'cause I'm the boogeyman.
Whoa! And he comes out with that voice, bro. Who is this guy? What?
The sound of falling dice to me is music in the air.
'Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play.
Music in the air.
'Cause I'm a gambling boogeyman, although I don't play fair.
Is that the same person? There's no way he hits those lows and then comes out and sounds like a mixture of Fergie and Jesus.
You're finished.
You haven't got a prayer.
I'm so thrown by one the like character voices that they're doing, but I still can't get over the fact that that guy can get that deep and make it sound that good and then also have the voice of an angel too. I am so thrown by this right now.
Mr. Oogie Boogie, and you ain't going
nowhere.
I'm the Oogie Boogie Man.
The Oogie Boogie Man.
The Oogie Boogie Man.
What? What? How does he do that?
The Oogie Boogie Man.
Wow.